started. Lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggies. If you can... Falls End has fallen to the...
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
Thanks a million. I heard we lost Ray Ray's pumpkin farm. Everyone's dead except for the dog. Poor thing, killed her by the cult. Somebody's got to teach those bastards a lesson.
Say yes. You can feel it, can't you?
Getting rid of those cults. Might be you could help me with something else. I got some big pests.
You know, I'd take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some of ours back, Deputy. We owe you one this time. Deputy, I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
Getting noticed by John? Ain't a good thing.
Thank you. state meddles too much in nature's business.
Finally, someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs.
These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen.
Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect.
I know how to get back at the cult, but if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
State meddles too much in nature's business. She'll sort out that shit.
Too important.
Now I know.
I got a job for you. I got some big pets to take care of. I need an exterminator.
our flanks!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us, stealing what rights. rightfully belongs to the father.
Anyone seen the rest of my...
They are a murderer and a coward.
Can
but
you
God
help me
sees
out?
Them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the father.
You want to do me a solid? Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
Never let my family out of the bunker.
Couldn't have held this place without your help.
I know it's weird, but this place is...
Deputy, he must have taken off with the Death Wish. That's bad news.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Check out those hustle sticks.
Things up down here.
Thank you.
Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there? Gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
Thank you so much.
Cut off your dog!
I'd love to know what that dog's thinking.
Kid.
Yeah.
yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.